my goodness me. Move over, horses. Giddy up out of the way, GGs, because right here, right now, we have the biggest race of the day. Forget the other one. No, this is the one you're focusing on. It's the Studio 10 Pup Cup. Yes, our puppies are getting set for a run. Did you ever think I'd say that? Do I have any? No. Let me tell you what the name of the game is. It is very simple, very my speed, as a matter of fact. The first host, so we're talking Sarah, Tristan, Ange, or Doody, to put the lead back on their dog at the end of the track down there, well, they are the winner. So the teams are, just to recap, Sarah, you are on Team Rocco. Mm-hmm. Rocco, of course, is, oh, my gosh, gorgeous French
He's
bulldog.
Ready. Look at him.
I know.
Look,
he is absolutely steaming to go. Tristan, you are on Team Fuji.
Yep.
Look at beautiful little Fuji there. Doody, you are on Team Jackson.
Oh,
and Ange, you are on Team Kodak. And remember, folks, Jackson and Kodak, that's Ange and Doody, they've got a bit of a thing happening here. Now, the trick is, though, punters, and yes, there is a trick. I like a trick because I'm like a slightly kind of Cruella de Vil. I'll be distracting the mutts along the way and there'll be all sorts of delicious doggy treats and all sorts of smelly things, I'm sad to say. Not for you because it's not smell-o-vision, but for me it certainly is. So that means Sarah and Tristan, Ange and Doody, you've got to use your wiles. You've got to use your wits, and I know you've got those in abundance, plus your charms oozing everywhere. And now here's something that might put you to the test, your dog whispering skills, because, you see, you have to lure these mollycoddled mutts past the finish line. So that's it in a nutshell. OK, pups, are you ready? OK, pups, are you set?
Ready.
Pop those corks and the pup cup is away!
Hey, Fuji! Fuji! Rockies! Rockies!
Fuji!
My doggy's scratched. It's gone.
Kodak, you're so close.
Come on, buddy. Oh, I can see it.
Rocco, Kodak. Hey, Fuji.
Where's Jackson?
On there you go.
Don't lie down, Kodak.
On there you go.
Come on. Keep going.
Oh, you fucking crazy.
Oh, Jackson's got to the Hunter Bridge.
Down. She keeps lying down. Kodak.
Look. We're nearly there.
I've really buckled myself here, haven't I?
Who's this?
Hey, Fuji.
Here we go. I'm helping you out, Sarah.
Thanks, duty.
Here we go.
Oh, look at this. Oh, I think we've just about...
Here we go.
Fry, you're doing...
I can't move in this dress.
Here we go.
Hang on. Hang on.
Come on.
Oh, no. Oh,
here we go. There we go. Oh, no. That's all right. Here we go.
Okay. Hey.
Not your dog.
No, that's not.
That's mine.
There we go. There we go.
Thanks, on. Duty. Come on. Where's Jackson? Jackson's run away.
Come on, Kodak. Beautiful Kodak. Come on. Kodak, come here.
There we go.
Here we go.
Jackson.
Here we go.
Come on.
Good boy.
Here we go.
Come on, Kodak.
Big Kodak.
Hello, sweetie.
Here we go.
Come on.
Fuji.
Come this way. That's it.
I think it's too high for them.
Okay, well, let's go around. Come on, Kodak.
Hello, Jackson.
Come on this way.
Hello.
And you are the winner.
A second.
What took everyone so long?
Oh, you're already here.
You've been here. I've been here since 10 o'clock.
Jackson, come here, Jackson.
Hey, Fuji.
Hello, Jackson.
Who was first past the post, do you reckon?
I was, but I cheated.
Did you cheat?
Yeah, I did.
I love the fact that you admit this.
Kodak.
You Kodak in a photo finish?
Oh, my gosh, in a photo with Kodak and Fuji. I know, photo finish. Fantastic. Well, as we have a winner, let me do the honours and provide a sash. And for these colours.
Oh, it's for me.
Yeah, it's for you, that's right, because you won. And look, there is a gold cup. Oh, my God, does it get any better than this?
It doesn't.
But wait, there's more. We have a meat tray.
Oh,
my God.
Everything.
That's not for you, Anne.
Okay.
You know that.
That's your Kodak. That's your gateway dog. To a
caboodle. Yes.
Right. You're on trainer wheels for a little.
I am for a little caboodle. And
how fabulous.
We did it. And here's Kodak's boyfriend.
I know.
You're getting a meat tray.
That's the pup cup done.
Yep.
First and last time.
I think first and last time, no doubt about it. I said what could go wrong, only everything. But then that's what we love.
We had fun. The dogs are obviously enjoying themselves. And yeah. Studio Temple Seafood. Clap along if you feel like happiness.